everyone, Sarah here. I have a haul video for you. Yesterday, my mom and I took the kids to Port Huron to go shopping. We actually drove a little bit further this time and went to Utica, where they had a Joann's, a Michael's, a Hobby Lobby, and all kinds of other stores, a couple Targets. So I did a little bit of shopping. I'm going to try and remember where I got everything. I've already kind of moved it around, but the dollar spot at Target, I was able to find the fabric tapes. They were pretty picked over. We had to like really move stuff around, but I was able to get the turquoise, the beige, and the pink. I just noticed this one is stars. It's hard to see on there. And then I did get some gold washi tape. They were hiding in with the other stuff. And then this one is the paper tape. I've already taken the piece of paper out because the washi tape was in the wrong way, so I had to pull it apart in order to get it in there. But it's a really cool pattern with a pretty pastel color, so I picked that up. And then also, I did not know that they had Mod Podge in there in the dollar spot. And it's good to have just like a little container of it. So I grabbed that. Oh, and I did get these stickers also. These are going to go rolling everywhere. I thought these would be cute for doing up Jonathan's school album, which I have not started yet, so I picked those up. And where else did we go? This was at the Christmas tree store for a dollar, so I picked up this washi tape. I think Myers... Yeah, Myers had these sequins on clearance for 48 cents. And these are just the tiny ones. So I picked up gold, silver, and black. It says 5 millimeter, but I always thought this size was 3 millimeter. But so I picked up those. And then I did actually buy these ones at Michael's. They were 99 cents, but it's because I had one of the small ones, so I just got an extra one. And then I picked these ones out at Michael's. I loved the blue colors. I thought these would be really good for water and stuff like that. So I picked up the little ones and the bigger ones. These ones were $1.99, but I think it was, we had a coupon for 20 or 25% off your entire purchase. So, and then I did get these also from Michael's because these in the States are $3.99, but here in Canada, they're like $6.99. So I got them with the 20 off. So I picked up the yellow hearts and the yellow stars and the pink hearts. And then I got the iridescent, which is just like round. And this one is blue and silver. Cause again, I was thinking water. I don't know why, but I was. And then actually I think when we were in the register there, Oh, this was at Joann's. Madison saw these in the dollar bins. So I picked that up. Oh, and Jonathan got these googly eyes with the colored eyes so that he can make little minions. Because Bob has one blue eye and one brown eye. So he wanted these for his minions.
And it's not a blue eye. It's
a blue one green eye and one brown eye. There you go. Okay, so this mixed media pad was from Target also, and it was $5, and it's a lot bigger than the one that I use. This is the one that I use. It's 7x10, and this one is 9x12. So how many? 60 sheets? 60 sheets. So the same amount of sheets, but... this one kind of felt a little thicker to me than what mine is, so I'm going to give it a try. I seem to be using a lot of my mixed media paper for my distress markers, and I really enjoy it, so I picked that up. Oh, Jonathan keeps showing me stuff here too that I forgot. We picked up some of these bracelets at Michael's also. They're at the register for a dollar, which I don't think we have them here. I'm going to have to look, but Jonathan picked up turtles. Because I believe someone had sent me an owl one, and Jonathan broke it. So he picked up this one, and I think Madison got blue elephants.
It's black.
Black elephants. Whatever. So my last little bit of purchases here is from Hobby Lobby. I was going to be a good girl and not buy anything, but ribbons were 50% off, and I'm a sucker for ribbon. And again, I was thinking nautical. I guess because I have some nautical stamps now. So I'll start off with these ones, the laces. I love these. You get 5 yards, no, 3 yards for $2.50. So I picked up the hearts. I haven't got this one before. I've never seen that one. So I picked up the hearts, and then this one is like a double-sided flower. So like a center type thing. And that one was also, that one was $3.99. So $2 for 3 yards. Super cute. Then we were looking at these ones, which we found out were elastics, and Jonathan fell in love with this one, so I bought it to make him bracelets, and I also made myself a bracelet, but also these for hair ties, right? So Madison picked out this mint with the gold dots, and Jonathan picked out the black with the Southwest pattern, so that's his. They were $2.99, so $1.50. for 3 yards, which is awesome, because to buy these hair elastics that are done like this, I want to say it's like $3 to $5 for 3 of them. So I think I might actually pick up some more of this when I go for Madison and I. And then I kind of went overboard with gold. It's just too pretty. Look at that gold in there. So these are the grosgrain ribbons. So I picked out these ones with the anchors in the teal, the white, and this hot, hot pink. And then the chevron. This one is a navy blue, a really light pastel pink, and a white. And then these little tiny chevrons. Well, these ones were $2.99 for 15 feet. I picked out these little tiny chevrons. This is a blue and white, and then this is gold and white. And they were $1.99, so a dollar. And they have more on them. They are 5 yards. And then I picked out this one with the arrow and the gold. It just caught my eye, and Jonathan liked it too. And that one was $2.99 for 12 feet, so $1.50. And then these whales were so cute. I had to get them. And they were $3.99 for 3 yards. So $2. Jonathan's waving at me here. He got some more stuff that he already had in his room. He got these sequins that are all multicolors, so he can put them on his cards. And then he also picked out a camouflage ribbon. Woohoo! Gotta have camo. Yeah, so that is it. We had a fun long day. Got some goodies, and they got some school supplies too. Just a couple things. Oh, he came back again. We found this one in the dollar spot at Target. Is that where we found it? I think so. It was one of the Targets that we went to. There's a puppy dog on an ice cream cone, and a kitty cat on an ice cream cone.
I think that was a dollar store.
Oh yeah, this one is a dollar store. So this one works pretty good. Could change all his colors up. Yeah, that's it, right? Is that it?
Let me check.
He's gonna check and see if there's anything else. He did get a Minions pencil case, a Minions hat, a couple of little tiny Minions erasers from the Target spot, and then little Minion Legos from Target. Oh, we did get these. A lot of the $2 and $3 things in Michael's were half price. So my mom bought these for us. They were $1.50 with diamonds. Yeah. And then the best thing that Jonathan's trying to show me right now, we were able to get these. Let me see if I can move back here. Yeah, in a second. These are utensil tins from the Christmas tree store. They were Well, I don't think they were supposed to be on sale. They were with the Americana stuff, which was all marked 50% off. So my mom bought these for us for $3.50. Yeah, so Jonathan wanted his to put his marker in. Ta-da!
And watercolor pencil crayons.
And he got watercolor pencil crayons at the dollar store. So he's going to try out some watercoloring. So he's just starting out all his markers this morning. And we're going to do a color swatch book for him, because these are all my old Prismacolor and Pantone markers that I used to use before I got Copics. So these are all now Jonathan's. Yeah. All right. So I think that is definitely it. All right. So that's our goodies for today. Please leave a comment, subscribe if you wish, and have a great day. Thanks. Bye.